The FBD for this would be vectorial mass m, then y in each direction.